News.
Parents and students, you need to know this morning, due to the bad weather across East Texas, classes will be starting later than normal in Alto. Buses will run 2 hours later than scheduled. Drop-off will begin at 9:30 a.m. and classes will start at 10. Breakfast will not be served to students this morning.